Hello friends, welcome to another tutorial in SolidWorks. We are creating this design with the help of feature tools in SolidWorks. This is the angular crankshaft we are using in automobiles companies. If you are new in this channel, so please subscribe our channel, and I hope you like this video. So let me see how to create this. We have a 2D drawing of this design. This is the back front view, and this is the top view. Okay, this is this line to this line. Length is 230 mm. This length 40 mm, 20 diameter, 30 diameter. And here this length is 45, and center to this point 70 mm. Angular 105 of this rectangle. So let me start. This radius 35 mm, 25 mm. This is round circle. So let me start how to create this. Okay, first off choose front plane, edit, and create center line. Okay, define some dimension, this point to this height is 70 mm, this height is 45 mm, this height is 40 mm. And the diameter, if you go back to this cursor, cross the line, full diameter, and if you inside, half diameter. So let me, full diameter is 30 mm. This diameter is 20 mm. Okay, our sketch is fully defined. So apply revolve boss base, go to features and apply revolve boss base. Axis line is auto selected 360 degree. Okay. Feature, create mirror. Go to top plane. Here are plane selected, top plane and body. Body is okay. Two bodies are here. This is not connected any other features. So अनचेक मर्ज रिजर्व मर्ज सॉलिड ओके वी हैव टू टू बॉडीज सी हियर टू बॉडीज रिवॉल्व एंड मिरर ओके क्रिएट फ्रंट प्लेन एडिट स्केच एंड थ्री पॉइंट कॉर्नर रेक्टेंगल This length is 82 mm. This height is 10 mm. Create center line. Here to this line, the angle is 105 degrees. Okay, and this center line to this point 20 mm. One more relation, this line this point to this line make coincident relation. Our sketch is fully defined. Go to feature and extrude boss base. Here are the width is 35 mm. Merge result. Okay, blind condition mid plane. Again front plane. Create 3-point rectangle. And opposite direction same dimension apply here this height 10 mm. Again, center line. This line to this angle 105 degrees. Okay. Between this point 20 mm, this line to this point may coincide. Okay, feature extrude boss base 35 mid plane merge result. Okay, and create full round fillet, select here first face, this one, middle of face and last one. Okay, apply all the edges, full round fillet, first, second, third. Okay. Once again, first, second, and third. Okay, one more time. First, second, third. Okay. We have two body created. Okay. This space, edit sketch and create circle. Okay. This circle diameter is 25 mm. Feature extrude cut. Okay, click up to next. Okay. Same hole here. Feature extrude cut. Up to next. Okay. This is the two body here. And let me see how to create taper round between two bodies. Created one round tapered shaft. So how to create? See carefully. Don't skip the video. Choose front plane, edit, and the center line, point 1 to here, and then OK. This line is not connected with origin point. Close. And once again, front plane, create sketch and center line. Select this line and hold control key and select this line midpoint and make relation midpoint. Okay, angle here to here 90 degree. Okay, create a plane. So first reference, front plane, and the second reference is this line. Okay. And sketch. This circle diameter is 1 second. Create again. So choose this, our center point here, diameter this circle is 25.5 mm. Okay, see the circle created in this line to this line, not origin point. feature extrude boss base. You see carefully how to use tool in this design. So let up to surface and select here this surface, okay, and second direction here, direction 2 up to surface, this surface, okay. Again, see this is the two body, and here are merge result. Check. Okay. Fillet two mm, apply here and here. Okay. Edit fillet, third one and two. Okay, looking so beautiful. Edit sketch. Select this circle and create convert entity. Feature extrude boss base. Create up to next. Merge result, uncheck and OK. Edit sketch this face, convert entity, feature extrude boss base, up to next, uncheck merge result, okay. Chamfer, applying all edges, so 0.5 mm here, this edge here, okay. Here are create hole. Select this countersink hole, metric socket countersink M3, नॉर्मल ब्लाइंड कंडीशन जीरो, ब्लाइंड कंडीशन सॉरी 6 mm, पोजीशन हियर, ओके एंड अगेन दिस फेस होल विजार्ड, ओनली डायरेक्ट ऑल डायमेंशंस आर सिलेक्टेड, ओनली सिलेक्ट पोजिशन एंड टेक हियर, ऑल्सो हियर होल विजार्ड पोजिशन एंड कीप हियर अगेन होल विजार्ड पोजिशन ओके Our angular crankshaft is almost ready. Apply some material. Go to appearance. Metal, create nickel and polish nickel. Okay. This is look wise is very nice. I hope you like this. Okay, don't forget to say like and subscribe our channel and keep watching more videos. Please subscribe our channel for more project and more videos in SolidWorks and other CAD softwares. Thanks for watching.